Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. My name is Coaster Chal, and welcome to Coaster Chal, the YouTube channel. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today WTMZTV posted online about Legoland California introducing a one-of-a-kind interactive attraction in partnership with Ferrari. Now, before we get started, guys, make sure you do like, comment, subscribe, click notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. Remember, we're getting so close to 2,700 subs. I can taste it with the tip of my tongue. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links and the Google Forms link where you behind the camera can submit your own video ideas. And for now, guys, let's have a look exactly what's going on with Legoland California and Ferrari. So Legoland Park's a global leader in family entertainment, and Ferrari, the world's most recognizable luxury sports car brand, announced the world's first Lego Ferrari Build and Race interactive attraction coming to Legoland California Resort in the spring of 2022. Build and Race allows kids to build, test and race, opening spring 2022. So obviously featuring a life-size Ferrari F40 model developed by the Lego Group, Build and Race puts guests in the driver's seat as they make their way through the garage to the racetrack, using their creativity and imagination to build, test and race their own Lego Ferrari. Ferrari is renowned for manufacturing cars unique in terms of performance, innovation and design, setting the standard for luxury and excellence within the automotive world. We have millions of young guests who will be inspired to create their own unique cars in this one-of-a-kind testing and racing facility. And that came from the president of Legoland California Resort, Kurt Stocks. The director and location-based entertainment and esports for Ferrari, Annabelle Rochford, said, "We are excited to build upon our existing relationship with the Lego Group by combining our leading brands within this transformative entertainment attraction. The Build and Race experience has been designed to engage with both Ferrari and Lego lovers of all ages, aligning with Ferrari's strategy to reach out to its younger fans. Build and Race features three zones designed to be interactive and inspiring. A Lego pit crew member will greet guests as they enter the attraction, sharing Ferrari fun facts, race history, and showcasing themed Lego race gear and awards. Once inside the garage, guests have the opportunity to sit in a life-size Ferrari F40 model developed by the Lego Group and have their photo taken. The journey continues as the guests suddenly get to tap into their creativity and build their own Lego Ferrari car to race at one of their three racetracks, which includes the test zone, steering test track, and speed test track. Each track offers guests different obstacles, challenges, and a chance to clock in the fastest time. A Duplo build zone offers younger guests the chance to drive their imagination and design their own creation out of bigger bricks as well. Lego minifigure mechanics and crew members will prompt build inspirations throughout the entire experience. Finally, once guests have customized their vehicles, raced them through the obstacles and heard the engines roar, they'll be able to create a custom digital Ferrari race car. Guests can digitally scan their vehicle and further customize their Ferrari along with their minifigure racing driver. Once complete, the cars are digitally projected onto a Lego racetrack based on Pista di Fiorano, a private racetrack owned by Ferrari, mainly for development and testing purposes, and guests can compete with other cars digitally for the fastest race lap. Build and Race will be included in the price of the admission to Legoland California Resort, so we know it's not an extra charge attraction. And for more information, you can visit the Legoland California website, which I have linked in the description down below, which is www.legoland.com/California. I repeat, www.legoland.com/California. For those of you who haven't seen the official announcement video, here is the official video taken from Legoland California. Here is Lego Ferrari Build and Race.
Legoland California Resort and Ferrari are excited to announce the world's first Lego Ferrari Build and Race interactive attraction. The racing adventure begins the moment guests enter as they learn about the glorious history of Ferrari and have their photo taken next to a life-size Ferrari F40 model developed by Lego. The journey continues as guests get to tap into their creativity and build their own Lego Ferrari car to race on one of three test tracks that features obstacles, challenges, and a chance to clock the fastest time. The fun continues as guests enter the racing zone. guests can scan their vehicle and further customize their Lego cars before competing with others digitally for the fastest race lap. Lego Ferrari Build and Race officially opens spring 2022 at the Legoland California Resort.
There we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill six of all ages. That is speaking about Lego Ferrari Build and Race, which is a very exciting attraction indeed. Now, obviously, a few people in the enthusiast community were probably a little bit downhearted because I think we were looking at a brand new roller coaster with the teasing they were doing. I think with the clues they were giving, and, you know, I didn't do coverage on the clues because I didn't have time because I was working, but you know, you get what I mean. Like, I still kept up to date with the clues, etc. And I did see them tease it, and I was like, oh, this is leaning towards a coaster here. And then they bring out this announcement. And I'm not going to lie, at first I was shocked and a little bit confused. But thinking about it, it was still a decent investment announced by the park for next year. I think it's a great investment. The reason why I think it's a great investment is it's bringing brands together and it's bringing exciting IPs into the park to bring them into a Lego-sized version. And it's also giving the younger audiences and the racing fans a chance to experience the Ferrari experience for themselves in a Lego way. I sort of also felt the same thing as I did when Steelers County and Steel Curtain came into Kennywood, of course the S&S Multilooper a couple of years ago. I sort of felt the same thing here where it was like, if you're not a racing fan, you might not like this attraction or you might not understand a lot about this attraction and the history behind the brand behind the attraction. Same with Kennywood and Steel Curtain, you wouldn't know much about the Pittsburgh Steelers, etc. I feel like racing fans will love it. Non-racing fans will just appreciate it. I think they'll appreciate the work that's gone into it and how great it looks. So I think it will cater to all audiences, even if you're not a racing fan. So that would be my stance on this attraction. I think it's very cleverly done, very interestingly done, very technology-based, definitely in the digital racetrack scene at the end, from the sounds of it. But I think that overall, I think it'd be a decent investment. So I still give my props to Legoland California here. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, my name is Coach Chow. Keep living the coast life. I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Ferrari-tastic day.